seven elements, I like to think about them as being interrelated. We often talk about them as being pillars, but they're really fuzzy pillars. They overlap with each other and they influence each other. The first one is leadership. Leadership is kind of the governing element, enables leaders to be able to pull the levers on the other six. And the next one, the exposure control systems. And those are the systems to provide the management system, if you will, on how the organization does the work. The third one would be the performance management systems. That's about selecting, motivating, and rewarding people. The fourth one, the governance system, and that's how management communicates their intentions down to the organization. It's the pathway for the line to communicate upward as well as horizontally in the organization. So the fifth one I want to talk about is culture, and that's really how work gets done. Safety culture is not separate. It's a subset of the culture of the organization. Sixth one would be human performance and reliability, doing the job right the first time and every time. And then the seventh one is the working interface, which is really where the work gets done and where people might get injured also. When you have those systems in place, people are able to recognize exposure, they feel empowered to do something about it, and they understand the importance of operating within the systems that have been put in place to help to control, looking out for each other as well as themselves.